been a stated goal for Trevor Hoffman. He began the year needing 9 saves to get to 600. He never thought it would take until September 7th to have that chance, but here he is on the mound. The bells ring at Miller Park, and Trevor Hoffman is 3 outs away from a milestone save. Bouncing ball, chance for 2 here. Weeks, Council, and time, double play. On the ground, Council, and there it is, Trevor Hoffman, a milestone number 600. He is. Look at the reaction from his teammates.
You see that bullpen, how fast they got in there? My goodness. My, what a night here at Miller Park. I'll tell you, what a true professional, a big leaguer, and how hard he has worked to get to 600 this year.
His 3 sons joining him on the field. What a moment. What a moment here at Miller Park. Way to go, Trevor. Well, this night belongs to Trevor Hoffman. With his family here. His wife Tracy. And a crowd of over 33,000 sharing in the moment.